Hey guys, today I'm playing GTA 5, and this video I'm gonna show how to stop police officers or police going into your house. First, you need to be Trevor. Tell me what they got. Oh, go on. Send you out, you'll be a very similar after the Atomana mod. But I need to get back traffic, fuck the traffic. Oh, my God. I'm kidding, man. Hey, look at you. Oh, he's parked. Oh, fuck, he passed the house out. Always park right against you. Ooh, no, no, but... Yeah. Oh, video. So bad. Always park against the fence, good. I don't. Yeah, but I got to know. Get phone. Phone the police.
This is 911. 911, what emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Good guy, buddy. I ain't got anyone. Where's the police car? Yep. I see coppers after this, so I'm going. Oh, I can't get it all the way, yes. So, I got a chopper. Look at me. I see cars clear. You go back in the water. Back up. See, no way, cannot get it. Can I get any color my boss into me? So, that could be good shield for you all. Oh, I'm done doing it. My base has to do it. Make a, I can do something different to that. Have an old gun to do it. Bollocks. And that's how I do. So please can't do it, Michael or Franklin, and it might only Trevor can do it. I'll take the car back home. And well, that's fine, yes. I lost actually my bands now. What the fuck? I lost the house. I've got a motherfucker on my mind. I'm an idiot. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a fucking twat. I'll show my cars now by driving before I make the video. Taxi, I do. The fire, I never. My old caravan, never used it. Never drive it anyway. My favourite program in Japan is. In Japan. Yeah, famous thing. And I said, thanks for watching, guys. And I said, thanks for watching, guys. More videos coming soon, so goodbye.